Perkins reaction. Which reaction? Perkins reaction. Okay. Aromatic aldehydes. Aromatic aldehydes. Aromatic aldehydes gives Perkins reaction. Aromatic aldehydes gives which reaction? Perkins reaction. An aromatic aldehyde, for example, benzaldehyde, is an aromatic aldehyde known as benzaldehyde. When benzaldehyde react with aliphatic anhydride like acetic anhydride, aliphatic anhydride like acetic anhydride, acetic anhydride, in presence of same sodium salt of corresponding aliphatic anhydride, same sodium salt of carboxylic acid of corresponding anhydride, that is sodium acetate. Sodium acetate. Okay, this is the first step. Second step is hydrolysis followed by heating to form alpha comma beta unsaturated, alpha comma beta unsaturated aromatic carboxylic acid known as, this is alpha, it is what, beta, known as cinnamic acid means benzaldehyde react with acetic anhydride in presence of same sodium salt of corresponding acetic anhydride followed by acetic hydrolysis heating to form alpha comma beta unsaturated carboxylic acid. This particular reaction is known as what? Perkins reaction. Which reaction? Perkins reaction. Okay. Now, when we go for the mechanism of this particular reaction, the anhydride compulsory contains at least two acidic hydrogens on alpha carbon. This is which carbon? Alpha carbon. Now it reacts with which one? Acetate ion. Which ion? Acetate ion. CH3. Now it will attack. It abstract a proton from here, then to form what? Carbene anion. To form which one? Carbene anion. This is CH2 minus C double bond O. Oxygen, C double bond O, here is what? CH3. Okay, now this carbene anion of acetic anhydride react with which one? Benzaldehyde. React with which one? Benzaldehyde. Better. Here I am putting benzaldehyde. C double bond O, here is hydrogen. The negative charge on this polarizes like this. Now it converts into CH O minus CH2, C double bond O oxygen, C double bond O, here is what? CH3. Now which is added? Acetic acid is added, or while adding acetic acid, this proton is abstracted. Which is abstracted? Proton is abstracted to form CH, here is OH, then CH2, C double bond O, oxygen, C double bond O, CH3. On heating, loss of water molecule takes place, it forms CH double bond CH, then C double bond O oxygen, C double bond O CH3, C double bond O CH3. Now this on acidic hydrolysis. Acidic hydrolysis, breakage here to form which one? Cinnamic acid. To form which one? Cinnamic acid. CH double bond here, COOH. What is the name? Cinnamic acid. Cinnamic acid. Okay. This is the first example. Then, second example of Perkin reaction is, this is aldehyde known as purpural. Purpural, when purpural react with AC2O means acetic anhydride in presence of sodium acetate, this is the first condition. Second condition is H3O plus followed by heating, it forms CH double bond CH, then COOH, known as, this is alpha, it is what? Beta ferryl acrylic acid. Then third example related to Perkins reaction is, this is known as phthalic anhydride. This phthalic anhydride react with same reagents, it forms oxygen, here is double bond O, then CH, here is CH, COOH. Which one? COOH. Okay. Now, electron withdrawing groups increases the reactivity towards Perkin reaction. Which reaction? Perkin reaction. Electron donating groups decreases the reactivity. For example, para methyl substituted benzaldehyde
or para tolualdehyde
Next one is benzaldehyde. Last one is paranitrobenzaldehyde. 1, 2, 3. This is which one? 4. When we compare the reactivity of these three aldehydes, so nitro group can act as a stronger electron withdrawing group. So that is the reason why it is always what? More reactive. So therefore, order of reactivity. So the first one is which one? Fourth after chloro. It can act as a minus inductive effect group. First after which one? Benzaldehyde. That is which one? Third one. The last one is which one? Second one. Because it is a electron releasing group or electron donating group due to hyperconjugation. The methyl group can act as electron releasing group or electron donating group. The reason is it shows which effect? Hyperconjugation. So that is the reason why this is the order of reactivity in which reaction? Perkins reaction. Which reaction? Perkins reaction. So in carbonyl compounds, Argos discussed aldol condensation, benzoin condensation, Cangerous reaction, Perkins reaction, benzylic acid rearrangement, Beckmann's rearrangement. Some other reactions are also there. Later I will discuss. So now I will start a new chapter, that is carboxylic acids. A new chapter. So let's start.